Once upon a time. It was the best of times. It was the worst of times. There was a girl. And she rode upon the back of a great fox. But they were lost. They had always been lost. Until a path appeared. And so she followed. Was the path leading her? Or was she leading it? She didn't know. It was just there. All of a sudden, she knew where she was. She was home. The woods had sheltered her as a child. The path was blocked before her. The path stretched deeper into the forest. She remembered animals frolicking in the glades. She remembered planting flowers. She felt the woods begin to wake up around her.
Who? Where? Why? What?
She remembered exploring the twisted paths. She remembered discovering precious stones. She dared not try to cross the fragile flows. She would have to burn the brambles before she could pass through them. The more she remembered, the stronger she felt. She remembered finding magical things in the undergrowth. Dangers awaited beyond the forest. Sensing a terrible wrongness, she looked up. And fire fell from the sky. Had a star died? Had the moon fallen? She didn't know, but she wasn't home anymore. Chitinous chattering creatures began to appear. Insectile things which sought to hurt her. With their scything claws. And gnashing moths. She headed towards the source of fire, because if she didn't, who would? The trees began to give way to ash and char. This was where the meteor had struck. Path ended here. Or did it begin? She found herself alone, lost in darkness. Fire roared behind her. The meteorite had buried itself deep. Wicked things crept from its dark core. Briar and bramble blocked her path. Ancient paintings covered the wall.